explore the traversing of previously unknown land mass in the Atlantic Ocean. During their expedition, they stumbled across artifacts seemingly from an ancient civilization. Little did they know that the ancient civilizations that made these artifacts enchanted them, cursing every person who dared to touch them. The explorers were never heard from again. A truly chilling story indeed. Seemingly not chilling enough for Mr. Fergus Smith, who saw the events as an opportunity to create a theme park on the haunted land. Unfortunately for Mr. Smith, his theme park vision never came to fruition, as a curse struck on the park a day before its opening. Despite the park being long abandoned, many sources indicate that the park is still in full operation. Could these be the ghosts of the cursed souls on that fateful day?